Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about freshwater biomes. The Earth has lots of water, but only 2.5% is freshwater. The major freshwater biomes include ponds, lakes, streams, rivers, and wetlands. Plants and animals in these freshwater biomes are adapted to the low salt content in freshwater and are unable to survive in areas of high salt concentration. Salt water is 30 to 50 parts per thousand salt to water, where freshwater is only 0.5 parts per thousand. Let's take a look at some freshwater biomes. Rivers and streams. The water in rivers and streams flow in one direction, beginning at the source called a headwater and traveling to the mouth, where the flowing water empties into a larger body. The slope of the landscape determines the direction and speed of the water flow. When the slope is steep, water flows quickly. When it is not as steep, the water slows down. The currents and turbulence of fast-moving rivers and streams prevent much accumulation of organic materials in fast-moving rivers and streams. Lakes and ponds are inland bodies of standing water. It can be as small as a few square meters or as large as 1,000 square meters. Some ponds might be filled with water for only a few weeks or months each year, whereas some lakes have existed for hundreds of years. Wetlands are areas such as marshes, swamps, and bogs that are saturated with water and support aquatic plants called wetlands. Plant species that grow in the moist, humid conditions of wetlands include pond lilies, cattails, and willows. Wetlands have a high level of species diversity. Many amphibians, including salamanders and reptiles and birds, live in the wetlands. So there we go. Freshwater biomes. We have rivers and streams, lakes and ponds, and wetlands. Thanks for watching. Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.